Hi, my name's Justin Patricolo. I'm the writer, director, and cinematographer for Very Temporary. Very Temporary is a short film about anxiety. It's told through the lens of this young man, Joe, who's down on his luck, and we watch him decay on screen as he succumbs to his own anxiety brought on by the situation he finds himself in. It's really about realizing in yourself if there's something that you're struggling with and not just chalking it up to something that is just situational or an isolated incident or very temporary. It's about the importance of realizing that and the kind of harmful behavior that can come from neglecting that, and about how it's okay to lean on others and rely on those who want to help you. I want to thank the SOHO International Film Festival for selecting our film. We're really excited and we're honored to be a part of this program. And right now I want to share with you a short trailer for our film. So I hope you'll enjoy and I hope you'll come see it. Thank you.
Leave me a message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks.
What's up, Rumi?
Yeah, I got the that key out of the box thing, so I'm in. So I guess I'll just see you when you get home from work. And honestly, just chill in this capital S sick place you got here. Seriously, Nina, this is like, this is a really dope spot. You gotta get me a job over there. You know, I'm realizing now that this went straight to voicemail, so your phone's probably dead. And there's really no reason for me to leave you this message.